devil went down to Georgia. He was looking for a soul to steal. He was in a bind because he was way behind. He was willing to make a deal. When he came across this young man sewing on a fiddle and playing it hot, and the devil jumped him on the hickory stump and said, "Boy, let me tell you what. You probably didn't even know it, but I'm a fiddle player too. And if you care to take a dare, I'll make a bet with you. Now, you play pretty good fiddle, boy, but let's give the devil his due. I'll bet a fiddle of gold to get your soul, but I'm better than you." "Well," said, "my name's Johnny, and it might be a sin, but I'm going to take your bet, and you're going to regret, because I'm the best there's ever been." Johnny, you rosin up your bow and play your fiddle hard. All some folks in Georgia and the devil tease cars. And if you win, you get the shiny fiddle made of gold. But if you lose, the devil gets your soul. Case and he said, "I'll start this show with 500 feet from his fingertips as he rolls up his bow." And he pulled his bow across the strings and it made an evil hiss. Then a band of demons joined in that sounded something like this. When the devil finished, Johnny said, "You know, you're pretty good, old son, but you just flop down there in that rocking chair. I'll show you how this is done." Found a man where the ball was run. Living in houses, lives, and souls. Chicken to the bed, back thing in that door. Granted, you know, back no child knows. Laid that golden fiddle down on the ground at Johnny's feet. And Johnny said, "Devil, just come on back if you ever want to try again. I done told you once, you son of a bitch, I'm the best I've ever been." He made thank you.